There we go. Oh. Why is it doing that? I don't know why it's doing that for. Strange. Also, I should probably, before everyone fucking sees... filters... Gonna desaturate now. Here we go. Okay, I think we're ready. Is anyone on stream? No, not at the minute. Thank God for that. Alright, back to more Left 4 Dead, because I actually enjoyed last time. Still fucking loud. Bad by source, and you wouldn't have known that. From watching. Now I have to go for the inn. Jesus. Matrix couldn't come today because of family issues. Death Toll, Public Game, Best Available Dedicated, Edit Game Settings, it was... I will leave it. That's nice. What the hell was that for? Yeah, get some...
I got your six.
It's good. Good to know. Everyone's reloading. Oh, Jesus.
Look out!
Reloading!
Holy shit, I'm still at 100. Stop dying! It's nice to see you, man.
Reloading.
Have you been? Yeah, I missed you too as well. Just playing some Left 4 Dead because I literally started yesterday and it's the most fun I've ever had in a game. That's good to hear. That's good to hear.
We're almost. No, no, no!
You had that. Oh, yeah, you did. Damn it, Bill. Yeah, he did. And I didn't even realise it. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I've been alright. Nice, Pyro Gaming's here. Yeah, he's amazing.
This place A is mine.
Hello?
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 I'm over here. To the military outpost up the river. We can come get you in 10 minutes. Arm yourselves for the trip and tell me when to head out.
Go on and head out. We're ready.
All right, we're on our way.
God, where is it? Hey, Electric!
Hunter on Bill!
Oh,
Three minutes.
Oh, nice!
Ow! Why are you shooting me?
Sorry if I'm not talking that much, because Jesus Christ, I need all of the focusing I need. Need help.
I'm down.
Come on, get up. Oh Jesus, someone better have a bloody medic bag. Oh, cheers. Milk and spookies. Who's idle? So that's just the AI. Oh shit, tank. Oh, not again. Oh shit, we have to... Oh, it was just me. Left them. Rest in peace. Bill, Milk and Spookies, Pyro Gaming, they're all dead. Well, 12 minutes, that's actually quick. aren't. Any day now, we can skip it. Any day.
This place would be a lot easier than walking.
Working plane means working airport. I say we head there.
Hunter out there. Hunter!
Careful, Hunter. Yep.
Reloading!
Reloading!
Through here.
So yeah, after we've done all of the campaigns in the original Left 4 Dead, we'll move on to Left 4 Dead 2. Probably won't be able to do it today, but... Hold up. Shit.
Watch it, Bill.
Nice. We only sprayed a lot of bullets into Zoe.
Zoe, heal up.
There any Molotovs or no pipe bombs or anything? Grabbing a puff ball. I've leaned forward to let everyone know that I am indeed invested in this game. Right.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm feeling more optimizing that Solar Crown. Oh, you mean optimistic? Yes, that word. yeah, I know what you mean. But we still haven't seen any gameplay of it. That's kind of worrying, isn't it? I mean, surely you'd feel more optimistic once you see, like, the gameplay. Wouldn't you? Yeah, I'm sure once you've seen the gameplay, you'd actually form an opinion on it. But then again, what do I know? Really, Forza didn't show any gameplay until 5 months before release. True. To be honest, I think, in my opinion, Forza doesn't really need like any sort of gameplay or anything because it's exactly the same. It's the exact same game, just in a different location and with different vehicles. I hate to say it, because I don't hate Forza Horizon, but it's just the same game over and over. It's like FIFA, but it's just slightly better. And the problem is that it lacks any sort of creativity. It feels like it's repeating the same thing over and over again. No.
We're getting close to the airport.
We sure are. Oh shit. The problem is Test Drive is a new product, but they market it well, the owner already saw it. I'm dead! Yeah, it is niche and it's very obscure. Yeah, I agree. Younger audiences have not heard of Test Drive, like the franchise itself, before. Hold on, let me just... There we go. So I can hear myself think. Just took my headphones off. Yeah, I'm pretty sure at this point, Forza Horizon is just for the children at this point. With like all of the accessibility and all of that, it's not aimed at a hardcore audience anymore. It's more casual. But as Test Drive Unlimited, it's more, because it's got like stuff like gambling and all of that, it is for a more mature audience. It's going to be Forza Horizon for adults. Idle for a bit, so I can discuss racing games whilst playing this zombie first-person shooter. Well, I think like PS2 and the early PS3 era. That was when racing games were at its peak. Like they were creative. They were like really good. Like for example. Road Trip Adventure. That's essentially what Test Drive Unlimited would soon be. And then you got games like I just downloaded it on the PS3 emulator that I'm gonna use. I might stream it actually. Mod Nation Racers. It was basically Mario Kart, but you can actually create your own character, create your own karts. That was brilliant. I loved that game. Yeah. And actually, speaking of Road Trip Adventure, in 5 days' time, it's going to be 20 years old. So I'm going to do a special stream for that. Yeah. But in the meantime, I've got to go back to playing Zombie Game, the game. Yeah. Help, 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 help. Oh, yeah, oh dear. I'm getting curb stomped. Dead. Again. I love how everyone's just ignoring. This isn't going too well. Oh God! Oh yeah, you did. You did use you did play G Esport. I saw it on Twitter. Yeah, on Twitter. I didn't see the stream, unfortunately, but I will do it at some point. Twitter, aka Twitch. Yeah. Oh nice, you got a gaming browser. What, like Opera? Yay, I'm a lost cause, yet again. Poor Loris. What do you mean by gaming browser, by the way? You know, is it like Opera? Like GX? I don't understand. You already know. Oh, right, okay, so it is. Okay. Funny. Kind of told me about it. Oh, okay. I should probably get Opera GX. But to be honest, I still prefer using Google Chrome or something like that.
Reloading.
Yay! I've been rescued. I have been saved. Yeah. We can burn down this barricade. Actually, I might have a look at that at some point.
Weapons over here.
Oh my God, it's me. I'm dead. Oh, nice. Seriously? Nice.
Reloading.
Oh no, I've been thrown into the flames. Thank you.
can shake it off.
Let's move.
Thanks a lot. Okay.
Can anyone hear me?
Yeah, I'm almost dead. Anyone got a heal? Yeah, I can imagine not, Lewis. You know, any time you want. Oh shit.
Hold on, let me patch you up.
Thank you. Oh shit. Merry Christmas. Oh dear, oh dear. Not again! Doesn't it have like a VPN built in the browsing, the gaming browser matrix?
There's a witch around here. Lights off.
Oh, does it have a VPN or anything? Like the browser you're using. Nice.
There's a safe spot just ahead.
Nice. Ooh. Light. Oh.
Everyone inside.
Cover me.
Hold up, I gotta heal.
I feel like we have forgotten someone.
This first aid'll help.
Oh, there it is! We are the real monsters! I missed the internet.
Watch out!
We've got to get inside! Watch my back. Ah, I'm taking this rifle.
Can you lock that door?
Nice.
Nice job.
Good game. So what other cool features does it have, Matrix? Because I'm now curious. I'm wondering if it's better than Chrome. Because if it's better than Chrome, I'm fucking downloading it. I don't care. Twitch, YouTube, Twitter, I'm pretty much integrated into the browser. Alright. Anything else?
Through the offices.
Is there any other interesting things to note about this operating station? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, I don't know where I like turtles. Really, he just disappeared. Oh, there you are. So anyhow, as I was saying, is there any more things to this browsing operator other than integrated stuff?
Reloading.
Or is it just that? Rest in pickles. Ad blocker, yep, naturally, added in. Because every gamer despises advertising.
Peels here.
Peels.
Let me heal you up. Everybody stop a sec. I gotta heal. Oh. Reloading.
Video pop up? What do you mean video pop up? Online videos into parts of the browser. Oh, nice. Oh, I kind of did a doo-doo. It was worth it. Is dead. That's good to know. Does it improve performance or anything? Oh. Does it improve like CPU performance? Yeah. Okay. Ooh. Way faster. Nice. You have full control too. Ooh. Yeah, have a look.
Weapons over here. Ammo here.
Yeah, I'll keep that. Cleaner? Nice. What do you mean a cleaner? Does it clean all of the dirty stuff off of your computer? Ah, okay.
For Christ's sake, people, get in here!
Hold still, I can heal you.
Oh, thank you, Bill. Junk. Yeah, that's what it's called.
Nice.
Okay, people, we're almost there. Let's keep moving. Fire in the hole. Reloading.
Oh, this is the bit. This is the bit.
Holy shit.
Ah, I love that. I love that. I love the Holy shit! That is a perfect part. Shows you Steam prices and third party prices too for games. Oh! Pinboards? Ooh. Anything for the creative types, like me? Ooh, light? I'm interested now. Game Maker? Holy shit, Game Maker Studio? Uh-oh, Hunter. Tank, I mean. Ow! Every bone in my body is in immense pain. Wow. Also love the fact that my animations aren't working properly, so. Help, help, help! Nice! Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm interested. I'm gonna get that. Tank.
Stop it already.
Tank! Hunter.
Go, bitch, go! It just the tank just launched fucking Zoe into the plane and the cutscene end just starts. That's amazing. That's beautiful. I like that. Yeah. Yeah, we escaped. That was brilliant. We still got more to do though. Yeah, I'll definitely get Opera GX on my phone and on my computer, because yeah, I think that might be a lot better than, say, just Chrome. I was the most accurate. Let me get a biscuit real quick. There we go. Nah. Rum.
Very nice.
What? Right, now, Blood Harvest, and then all there is the sacrifice. Getting a bit jittery with the frames.
The military's got a safe zone north of here. We just gotta follow the train track.
All right, then, let's do it.
Hold on, just gotta go back and get, there we go. Nice. So eerie. Everyone's reloading.
Molotov's over here!
Ooh.
You're telling me people camp for fun?
this way. Seems that way. Curious.
Whoa, this'll blow something up.
Pipe bomb here!
I'll take the pipe bomb. Yay! Oh, why isn't Alex coming back?
Reloading.
This key got overused. Ah. Oh.
There's the train. Reloading.
Now we just need to get to him.
Oh yeah, don't want to risk breaking my legs there. Oh, that's really sad. I'm sorry to hear about that. Yeah.
Safe house up ahead.
Oh, nice.
Let's get inside.
Just glad you captured all the memories when you did. Yeah. Always. Yeah. Sorry to hear about that, Matrix. No, you still got me. Always a plus. I wonder if Alex has seen my video. Ah.
There's the trap. I'm down.
Well, that was a smart move.
Here.
shake it off.
I gotcha.
Whew. Thanks.
Hold still. I'm gonna heal you.
Pop the question. Ah, that's good. Oh, hey, Han.
Safe house up ahead.
Any freaking
minute.
Is it looking good? Back for blood? I don't know. I haven't seen it again, to be honest. Yeah, this is Left 4 Dead. Yeah, the original.
I'm with you.
I haven't changed the game. Bloody Nora.
Reloading.
Why not the second? Because I'm doing it in order. Oh, did they? Oh. Well, it's always good to play the original to see what they've improved in the sequel. Like Portal 1 and Portal 2, or Half-Life 1 and Half-Life 2. One of the small few experts who do so. Yeah. But I didn't even... Oh. Yeah, I'm not really an expert on this game. I just have some knowledge of it. But when I get to Left 4 Dead 2, I'm going to mod the shit out of it. Oh. Oh shit.
Barry, quit fidgeting and let me heal you.
All right, thanks, Francis.
Thanks.
Oh, nice.
I'm taking this rifle.
Actually, no, I'll take the shotgun. A hell of a lot of achievements. Right, do we have any, like, weapons or anything? Oh. Oh.
Grabbing pills. Ammo here.
Mollies.
Reloading.
completed set pieces before even Battlefield did this game.
Everybody stop a sec. I gotta heal.
Reloading.
Safe house ahead.
Oh, nice.
Is some nasty shit.
That is, yeah.
Everyone inside!
Oh shit, give me a sec. That's right. Give me a sec!
That's what I'm talking
about. Alright. About that. Now I've got to go feed the dog. Luckily I can keep this game playing because it's got an idle mode, which most games actually don't have. Which I kind of wish they did, because it's a genius feature. I can't.
What?
Alright, well, I'll be right back. Goodbye.
Back again, boy.
Check out the barn.
Reloading.
Alright, I'm back. I see that the game has idled so long that it's decided to actually idle. pal. Oh shit.
Thanks. I owe you a big one.
Ammo here.
Grabbing pills.
Anything else? Nah. Looks all good to me. Hold on, wasn't there ammo? I've already got enough. Alright, gotta go down here.
Thing hurts.
Safe house up ahead. We made it.
Lock the door, man.
Can you lock that door? We did it. Can you believe it?
Nice.
I should have stayed in the damn store.
Come on, man. Use your first aid kit.
Last one, and then Left 4 Dead 2.
Lewis, use your first aid kit.
What do you think I'm fucking doing?
Oh, this shit's getting old.
Let's get up that ladder.
The amount of health you have actually correlates to the speed of your character. Oh god. Jesus Christ. Hunters are the worst.
Set to go, sir. Anytime you're ready.
Copy that, survivors. It'll take us a good 10 minutes to reach you. Dig it all on. You got me?
These Molotovs, anything? Oh, Jesus. They're coming. Not safe here. Not safe here.
Thank you.
looking at the... Oh! Piss. Much better. Guess it's what I call a wombo combo. Oh! I'm dead. Okay, so it's like Payday, where once you get down and you've got only got AI, that's it.
Heal up, Lewis.
Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh, hey, my friend's joined.
Reloading.
Reloading. Death, one of the hardest stages. I can agree with that. Let's get up that ladder. Nice. Hey. Shit. I don't know what. Yeah, it's good to see you, Ricky the Rhino. Have a hunt in midair to avoid getting pinned? I did not know that.
Grabbing first aid.
Let's go.
Ammo here.
First aid kit here.
Weapons over here. And we good to go whenever you are.
Copy that, survivors. We're coming for you. Hang on.
Really? He left. Oh no, not again. Jesus.
careful now. There's a hunter around.
Reloading!
Don't.
Yeah. I still don't know what the buttons are for the text or whatever. I'm assuming you've played this game before. Do you know what the button is for text? Oh, there we go. Give me a sec. Hold on. I think I copped out.
Heck yeah, man.
Let's see. Man, Zedak is negative. Yeah, I forgot I had that enabled. I didn't know.
She's dead.
Why is there music? Why is there music? Almost got fucking run over by the... Oh really? A hunter? A hunter. Okay. Fun fact about this level, canonically, Bill is the one that sacrifices himself. So, Bill has to die. I don't want to die. I don't think Francis wants to die either.
Good thing we left all those people behind so we could escape.
If we stayed, no one would have escaped.
How can you be sure?
Zoe, I can't. This shit's getting old.
I left to go see a survival mission to get my achievements, but no one's playing.
Bloody cakey.
One, it's the times that people play because it's an old game, so only like younger kids kind of play it. So that usually means like afternoon, evening time, but I work second shift. Two's not bad. It's kind of like a Black Ops 1 versus 2. Like, the campaign is a lot more, like, you can do more shit because there they introduced melee weapons.
River to find the boat. Weapons over here!
Shotgun in here.
Take that back.
I've seen two modded servers in here.
Reloading!
Careful. Reloading. I hear a hunter.
What the hell are you doing, Francis?
One mod I haven't seen that I fucking miss, and it was basically the more kills you got, the more upgraded your weapon, like clip shot, weakness, and recoil.
tank in a train.
Give me a second. Saving Bill's ass.
Reloading!
Over here. Watch out!
Hold on! That's a witch! Lights off! Get ready! I don't have a good feeling about this. Keep together!
No tank. Pretty sure it glitched. Try to get ammo. You know any glitches in the survival maps? I know a couple, but I think after this I'm probably gonna end up playing survival. I mean, you're playing not too bad for good playing it for the first time.
Don't shoot me.
Good shot, kid.
Nice job.
I know I haven't been talking that much, but I've been having a good time with Ricky the Rhino. Been a lot of fun. Well, here we go again. Hello? 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 What for? Looks like the game has crashed. It's frozen. So I guess end the stream now, seeing as the game has crashed and I need to go downstairs. Yeah, I think that's what's going to have to happen. So I'll finish again tomorrow again. So until next time, bye-bye.